You're not pro? Then how do you have your own command? There was a time in the era of grim chaos. Oh my gosh, thank you for that cheer. Micah.
A daredevil from
you're welcome, goddess.
It was feared, and because of its shape, called
Einhander. Because of its shape, it's shaped like a dildo. Yeah, I'm always really scandalous. I don't mean to make you blush. Micah, that's just one channel. I thought it was the only channel. I'm almost there. I'm almost ready to start. Rev is a robot. Where is Rev? Speaking of robots, where is Rev? Wow! I wonder that too. Probably sleeping. Robots need rest. Oh my gosh, is this rave music? You would like to watch this?
In the era of great chaos, when the Earth and the Moon were at war with each other.
Why is the Earth and the Moon always at war?
Piloted a bizarre aircraft.
I could try to play it on hard or try to beat it with Mark 2, Mark 3. I think I beat it with Mark 1 already. My gosh. I'm raving right now. Not sure what we should start with. Juno is like a hidden weapon. So maybe it's good, but I'm not sure. You did a dum-dum. What'd you do? Did you take a sleeping pill and it's kicking in? What did you do? You're drinking Jaeger mixed with G Fuel. Oh, goddess. What are we gonna do with you? Spot. That's what the voice sample says in a minute. Except in actual German, probably, and not gibberish. Listen to the OST. We'll get the extended version. Take it easy. Being too pro right now. I should have grabbed that cannon. That was a newbie move. I just fucking died. You're halfway there, goddess. You're halfway. Yeah. against a... Yeah, I murdered her. Screams like a dinosaur. This game rules. From Conduct Satellite Hyperion. Order the following operation. The armor trains were discovered leaving the city on the east. Pursue them and locate the enemy supply route. It's nice to have the Juno. The Juno Gatling. Your first run, you don't get any weapons. So your first run is the hardest. On a new file. I said that fucked up. You don't start with any weapons. I'm not used to using this fighter that you have to switch between three different weapons, so that's a little bit different for me. I like the one... you're unfollowing. I like the one that's got two weapons on each side and you flip them back and forth. But I don't need that Chivo. Micah, yeah. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Micah. You subbed again for 17 months. You are my friend. It's just how it is. Let's go, Micah. Not believe the generosity. Yeah. I've updated your numbers. Pushed the wrong button. You were trying to unfollow, weren't you? Yep, I knew it. Hell yeah, look at you go. Enjoy those emotes. Yeah, I know, that's... I couldn't think of another rhyme. Probably could have done better on that part. Makes me want to dance. I don't remember how this attacks at all. Okay, I killed it in like 2 seconds. No, it's still alive. Oh. Dead. Get out of here. I'm okay at this game. I haven't played it in a little while, so this is de-rusting. Or de-rusting. I did die a couple times. That was sad. Oh, I almost died. Wow. Oh no, I'm scared. Kapow. Oh! Bye. Think I'm letting it do a second phase? Hell no.
Artificial satellite space is monitored ahead. Based on high energy reaction, it is assumed to be an enemy supply base.
Kaboom!
The rear gate is closed down.
We got him, y'all.
Thank you.
Shit, I wanted that. This is a lot. Just for my brain, like... I have to swap weapons and put them up and down? Wow, that's... I'm used to just swapping them up and down. To keep track of three different weapons? Oh my god. Whoa. Fuck! Oh, fuck. Oh! Hell yeah. Get away from me. Away from me. I have a hedgehog. That was scary. I almost died there. Whoa, I got all this. Whoa! We got all secret bonuses on third stage, and we got the flash gun pod, which I don't even know what that does. Look at fucking lasers! That means we can start a new game now with this. And have it, like, every time we die, like, spawn with that. That's fucking awesome. Wow, I got a lot of blade power right now. Chivo. Oh shit.
Willkommen, hier findest du nur dein Grab.
We got so many Chivos. We're getting Chivos forever. Oh, fuck.
Why?
Oh my god. What are you doing? I can't even see it. Shit. Yes, let's go. We're champions.
A top secret order. Security system broke down. Code 9234.
Yeah, super aggressive.
Order the following operation. Find the nuclear reactor in the enemy base and destroy it.
Shit! Oh! Oh, we have a lot of contingency. Sick. Wow. Uh-oh.
Why?
Come on. I think you're supposed to have the riot gun. Something. Hedgehogs or riot gun. That. Oh, fuck. It's the sub from UN Squadron. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is usually a hard part for me. So I'm not like mad at myself for anything. Oh, I murdered it with the Juno. I got there with my Juno. The sub was done. That sub didn't want any. Yeah, I love the little wasps, the homing wasps. They only home if you have them on the top. But you probably know that. I don't remember how to play. Oh! Thing is dead. Hold on. Why is actor as you're playing? Where is that coming from? So, I guess my controller was like controlling my RetroArch. And I loaded ActRaiser. And who knows what else I did. Let's try not to think about it. It tripped me out. I knew something was wrong when I heard ActRaiser. fuck.
Fuck.
Ransom. Let's fucking go. Oh no, you got armor. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh!
Shocking to me. Oh my God. I hate it. Oh my God, I hate it. Oh my God. That was scary. Ah.
What the fucking shit?
Oh, I don't know what it does.
Ow.
Easy.
Received telegram from Hyperion. It reported that a new Stratagem spacecraft is preparing departure from the space catapult of the enemy aerial port to your southeast. Invade their aerial port and perform disturbance operation on the enemy until our main unit descends.
Disturbance operation. I'm here to cause a disturbance. Oh, fuck. Wow. I'm scared now. Python, get it. Yeah. How do I use this? Chivo. Oh my god, how do I use it? Ah, fuck, back here. I was too excited about the shitty weapon. And the Chivo. Ah! Yes.
We got the Chivo.
Thank you, Mike. this. Oh yeah, it seems like it might be. It might be for pros. Wow. Don't send me all the way back. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my gosh. This swiped me. Oh. Get away from me with that shit. Oh. Yeah, kill it, kill it. Oh my God. No, that was going so well. Oh my God. I know, right? The Wasp rules. Angie. Why doesn't he like that? 'Cause it hurts. I'm not.
No, I didn't see what hit me.
Angie. I had a few guns. Ah! This feels dangerous. Okay. Damn, 3 Vulcans. Okay. Wow. He doesn't want any of this. The Juno just destroyed his face. Juno OP.
An urgent order from Hyperion. The main unit can't make it for dinner. Pursue the Stratagem spacecraft alone. Repeat. Pursue the Stratagem spacecraft alone.
We destroyed it, Micah. Here we go. We didn't beat it yet, but we get to see this cool shit.
you can get the bad ending here if you don't shoot it down in time. That was awesome. Here, you can get the bad ending, but we're gonna go for the good ending. Pardon me. Yeah, PS1 graphics.
You will reach critical altitude in 2 minutes.
Okay. Scared. I didn't see what hit me. Fuck. No. Lytus. Good night.
Chupacabra.
Yeah. Chupacabra. You got shoot. Yeah, that was some fiddlesticks. did it. Good job, goddess. Have a good sleepy time. Damn, we messed that thing up. Whatever it is. Oh. Hell yeah, I'm raving. Oh, I'm trying to get over to the blade. Yeah. We do it? Is that it? This song is so dope.
Received a telegram from Hyperion. Enemy threat removed by your heroic attempt.
Oh
the
shit.
The battle pattern of the latest Eos unmanned fighter has been completed.
I think that's the final boss.
For your meritorious deed, you were honored to be selected as the target of the last Eos test. Congratulations. After your death, you will advance 2 classes and be awarded the Sirius decoration. Glory with the moon. Mercy
no.
On the earth.
No, that's not the final boss, is it? Don't we have to, like, destroy them for fucking with us? I literally can't remember. This might be the ending. Thank you, Micah. I tried to do auto-translate, but I guess it doesn't want... Oh, thank you, Tony. One month later.
Received a telegram from Hyperion. You are committing a major act of treason. Remove your armament promptly, then...
Oh, I think this might be the final level.
You are committing...
I think we gotta, like, kill them. Yeah, we didn't win yet. scared. What? Oh, wow. Oh. Fuck. Fuck. This is wow.
I'm raging, y'all. I just don't know yet how to avoid attack. All I know is wow. Ah! This is what I get for betraying the moon, honestly. Should've just died. Guess I'll die. Yeah, I should've just been like, guess I'll die. What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Stop cheating.
No way!
Pretty calm about it, pretty collected about it. What? God! I am learning a little bit, though. Why? It's in the bag. I got it in the bag. What is this attack? Oh no. Okay, it's fine. Oh, that almost killed me. Oh, what is this? I think that's it. GG's. Yo, fuck the moon. All my homies hate the moon.
Yes! Jeevo for beating the game using that chip.
Jeevo.
We made it through. GG. Temporary ceasefire.
Did it say I got shot down that many times? Oh my god.
Let's go. Look at those credits. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, my guy. Let me see who's streaming. I still have another ship.
Look at that little guy. Shmoving. Is it the slow song? Yeah. Game over.
right. We need to save so that we can start with those cool new weapons. Sick. The moon doesn't like me anymore.
In the era of great chaos, when the Earth and the moon were at war with each other.